Final two. Ready. Go.
It's supercalifragilistic, expialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you're always so precocious. Supercalifragilistic, expialidocious.
I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me notes to tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me aching nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though it sounded like something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you're always so precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. I'm the little of the line.